used to do karaoke when I used to go away on holiday with my family and stuff. My go-to song was always Whitney Houston, I Will Always Love You. Big song, but I literally loved singing that in karaoke. Me and my sister both wanted to get into performing arts when we were younger. She was a dancer and she liked to act as well, and I just loved to sing. But I think I tried out about 3 different stage schools and quit every single one all the time. It was amazing growing up with 2 sisters. I don't know what I would do without them, literally, like, especially my middle sister, Sarah. She's my inspiration. I think the funny thing about me is when I used to do talent shows and like stuff when I was younger, I used to just stand there and sing. Like, I wouldn't move because I was that nervous. The first time where something just came out of me was my first audition for The X Factor. I stupidly had just got back from my Ibiza and my throat was just completely ruined. And I thought, you know what, I'm just gonna go up there. It was so strange, literally. I just went on the stage and I just started jumping around. And like, this sort of energy just came out of me from nowhere. And I think it's because I knew that this was my sort of one big opportunity to just do it and like be where I want to be. I think I got the nickname Fresh Princess because I love Fresh Prince of Bel-Air and like, I love the 90s. I think fans just started calling me that, and the girls started calling me as well, and everyone just sort of caught on to it. I love animals. I think I got it from my nanny. She was a huge animal lover. The thing that most people won't know is I had 2 chickens when I was younger as well. We've got them as little chicks. They were so cute. And then they grew up to big chickens. And like, we used to be really scared of them. We used to feed them, like run down to feed them and run back up because we were really scared because they would like run after us for food. Keep on walking. I don't wanna hear you talking. There's one food that I could eat for the rest of my life. That's easy, nachos. Literally obsessed. With all the trimmings, Mexican chicken, salsa, jalapenos, cheese. Oh, literally, I'm obsessed. I eat them all the time. I got the Believe tattoo. A few years ago, the word believe has always been something really special to me because I don't think I'd be here right now if I didn't believe, because not a lot of people did believe in me at the start, and it's just something that's always been really special and just, yeah, important to me to always believe. Love.